Yeah. On our way to the satellite. I'm a little confused. Here we got a Roma. What are you shooting? You're shooting something like that. So this is the guy that was outside. How he got outside, I don't know. But we are going. I almost wonder, should we go there first? Oh my god, I lost one distress signal, and here's the other one. Okay. Are we close enough to hit someone? No, it looks like we're not close enough for things to load in. I don't know. I guess not. There's nothing there to load. It's there. Oh, we're already in caution. And then we're here. Got too close. Made a mistake. Okay, can somebody say we got too close too quick? Wow. We got way too close, way too quick. Yeah, I bet there's a broken tibia somewhere now. There's a wild bomb. There was a blow over here. Who are you? Move on without you caring about us. Yeah, that was not what I was wanting. There's someone. Took him out with a shoulder shot. I don't know how many there are left. This is kind of helpful when they come running at you like that, but boy, that was what I expected. We do still have super mutant. because we hear him asking, there's somebody there. Where did we shoot that one? Let me overhear somebody.
Look at all this.
And do we really want to take the time to cook right now? Obviously we do, we're doing it. Okay, there's a butcher somewhere. Where's the butcher? No offense, but boy, you're pretty easy. Who's what? Like, who's shooting at us? Okay, thank you.
I think I got something over here.
Thank you. Are you pounding your chest? Boss Cooper decided to think that there wasn't any left. I'm not in danger. There's a lot of water down in there. Did you fall back here? Which? Okay, I'm looking out that way. Do I ever go out there? I don't know if I've ever been out there. Tell you what, kind of makes me. Oh my god, I think. I think I have indeed gone off there before. Yeah, I believe I have. Not in this playthrough. Yeah, we fell off the bat. Lucky leather. Plus 2 up.
Keep going.
Well, problem being, it's kind of scary. All right. 150 for 99. Left plus 2. I don't know how important luck is. 16 for 8. Obviously that's worth more per pound. That's worth more per pound. Ooh, that would be like 30 pounds. So I was full when I grabbed the fat.
Heads up.
Okay, this is what I've got.
Oh wait, that's worth it now. He likes the automatic, okay. Okay, 20 pounds at 265. 20 pounds at 314. So, and I need to draw. I'll take this wrong. I just don't want those. I'm not going to use it. I can't. Watch him come back and, oh, that's too bad. And 8 more pounds. Whew, 16 and 8. Yeah, I'm sorry, you're gone, Brad. Alright. Okay, I think we'll find out running through here. Whether or not someone's still up there. Got a novice. Yeah.
Sweet. Nice.
From are you more difficult to do? I just don't like all of these. I'm going to go. I swear. Alright. Just got that back to National Guard.
I hope that's not what it looks like.
I don't know. First of all, are you judging me? I never remember seeing this before. First thing I run through at such a high rate of speed sometimes. Alright. You are either there or here. I'm not sure which. We're about to find out.
Come on! Let's fly!
You think? Okay. Scribe clears his holotape, I don't need your armor. I'll take your lounge, your shells, that. Okay, I'm going to play the holotape, scribe clears. And I throw it in the ball gown.
This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Ascalon in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that matters.
Sorry, should I just made a lot of noise? Alright, let's escape the bunker. Which is going to be up here. Okay. Is that it? May still be. Well, we'll get that one over. Woo! That's kind of nasty. I was thinking there was still a one to look over, and maybe this is it. Now, question is, where do I want to go? Because... Talk to the settlers. I've got to report back. I still have not done that. Oh, I've been there. They sent me back, didn't they? No. Investigate the bunker. I don't know where I want to go next. Where is that? Yeah, green town. Oh, that's where we're going with it. When did I hear something that told me about Salem? I'm about to go to level 28. In fact, once I find the settlement, the experience for finding it may be enough to get to level 28. Dogs inside, give me just a second, please.